everyone and welcome to my channel. My name is Sheppy and we're gonna play Hunting Simulator. This is a new game. It just came out. I don't know if it has a campaign or not. I've read on the internet it does, but I don't know if it's story based or not, or just some different missions or something like that, but I guess we're about to find out. Let's jump right into it. Alright. Follow the beacons to advance the tutorial. Okay. The gun is huge. Covers the whole screen. Alright. Running is just like every other first person shooter. Okay. Just following the beacons now. This game looks amazing. Oh man. Run. Yep. Okay, I'm exhausted. Animals leave tracks behind when roaming. By analyzing tracks, you get insight to where animals could be. Analyze the track and follow the footprints. Okay. Those footprints, how do I analyze? X. White-tailed deer, age 1 hour, direction southwest. Look down and follow the animal's footprints towards the next track. You can also check your map for more information. Okay. Southwest, huh? Go to that point. We run. Analyze tracks. Direction west. It's just a tutorial. So, learning the game. How do I aim? Can't aim yet. Okay. Deer's nearby. Stay low and keep quiet. Okay. When an animal begins to detect you, an indication will appear on screen. The bolder it gets, the more cautious the animal is. Wait until the animal has stopped and then aim at it to bring up its. What the deer? How do I aim? Okay. The graph in the center of the screen represents the senses of the animal. The branches indicate how much an animal sees, hears, or smells you. When an animal sees, hears, or smells you too much, it will be alerted and run away. How do I spot it? Like the deer is on the move. Head towards the vantage point to continue the tutorial. I have no idea that I'm here. Thank God. Kill the deer. Final part of the hunt is the shot. Now that you're in a good position, shoot the animal. Where in the hat? Hold L3 to hold your breath. R2 to shoot. Okay. Ooh. After a successful kill, you must claim the animal. Oh, lag. Shot information, region, European forest. Difficulty easy, weapon used, weight. Battles hit, brain, distance 30 meters. Okay. So, first, animal. Comes for an animal determined by three things: distance of shot, the weight of the animal, and the vitals you hit. Hitting the heart earns you a lot of points, but it's a riskier shot. Hitting the brain or the lungs earns you a decent amount of points. Hitting the stomach or no vitals at all ruins the trophy and reduces points. This is not the case for smaller game, however. Finally, if an animal is shot with the wrong caliber, it cannot be claimed. Unclaimed animals also deduct points from your final score. Be careful with your shots. Okay, tutorial completed. Returning to menu. Okay, that was the tutorial. Alright, what do we have? Select region. How do I pronounce that? Midwest Subalpine? I don't know. That nose though. Okay. Do this. Primary weapon. Only have one. Okay. That's the same. This one? Yeah, it is. Don't need a secondary. None. Okay. None. Okay, we're ready. Start the mission. Will you accept this loadout? Yes. Oh man. Alright, mission. Description. This hunt will be either your best friend or your worst enemy. It's quite dense here, which can play to your advantage. However, it can also make spotting animals a little bit trickier. Fortunately, mule deer are quite large and stand out, so at least you have that in your favor. This is a... What? Owned? Drinking spot for the mule deer, so check out the river or the lake. They are potentially the best spot. Right. Objectives: primary, claim one mule deer. Secondary, hit it from over 50 meters. Who sees me already? What's that? Don't see any animals. Maybe there are some birds. What is this? Check this out. Analyze tracks. Okay, that's a mule deer. Need that. H 4 hours. Direction south. Okay. Do I have a survival sense or something? No. Ooh. That person. Want that. Okay, direction south. Do I have a map or something? I do. This is the area we're hunting. We're over here. They said should look for some water. So we have to go to this lake. Exactly the direction we have to go. The south.
dark. I don't like that. Let's run. More tracks. What? What's that? Who is that? Analyze tracks. 3 hours. Direction's still south. Okay, we're getting closer. More tracks. Everything sees me. What is that? Red fox. It's a male. 4.6 kilograms. I don't want to shoot him. Only shoot when we need to. Okay, let's analyze those tracks. 2 hours. Direction south. What is this? Red fox female. 6.2 kilograms. What is this? Let's see. Alright. Need to go south. More tracks. Analyze them. It's still 2 hours southwest of this direction. Yeah. Right. Get it. I don't think they see me. I think it's just an indicator for that there's an animal. Okay, let's run. Slide? No. I can't slide. There's a... I don't know what they're called. What is that? The little watchtower. Enter shelter. What is the point of that? There's some more tracks. Need to go there. This mule deer male. What is our objective? Again. Objectives. Aim one mule deer. Hit it from over 50 meters. Right. That is over 50 meters. No, don't move. Don't move. Why? Why are you moving? We get it? Oh yeah. They leave shelter. We have our deer. Claim it. There's some more animals. Yeah, I think they saw me. There's a deer I shot. Why? Wait, where's that thing? Okay, how far is that? Doesn't tell me. is that deer at? Damn it. And yeah. Huh. Need to find that deer. Check. Let's check. Where was it? Should be on the map, right? Where I killed it. Can I, move marker, place marker. Right there. There we go, there it is. Right. 90.23 kilograms. The brain again. Alright. That was the first mission. That wasn't too bad. Unlock new item. Just getting started. You can now use the 22 semi-automatic. Yeah. Yeah, I think for the next episodes, until I finish the game, I'm gonna try to do every objective, even the secondaries. Let's do another one. We have time for another one. Have you any wool? I don't know. Do I? Let's get that as a secondary. Don't have any items, alright. No, 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 no. No. Okay. Start mission. Hmm. Description. It's going to prove difficult to find bighorn sheep in this area. Not only is it quite dense, but it's also the valley region of this subalpine? I don't know. Bighorn sheep like to climb and you can bet your life that they'll be doing a lot of that. There are about 4 or 5 valleys that these bighorn sheep will move between, so you have to move lightly and quietly. Never know, there might just be an animal on the other side of that hill. Okay, claim one bighorn sheep. Put it in the heart. Let's try it, let's try it. Claim one bighorn sheep. It's a rock, right? So like to climb, huh? What is this? Legend, possible track. Okay. I don't see an animal location over here. Let's just move forward until we reach the tracks. Do do do. Oh, there's one. Okay, what is this? What is this? Bighorn sheep, 3 hours. Southeast. That way. Okay. Area is beautiful. Imagine a house up there, living here. Oh man, would be quite a life. I'm tired. I need to rest. Run. Belongs to what? Something over there and there. Let's crouch. What is this? Are you a bighorn sheep? You're definitely not a sheep. Okay. It went so. Damn it! That's okay. It's okay. Catch up to it. Because we have the range. Okay, where are you? Something's over there. Peak. Peak. And that rock. Let's see what we can find. Are you sheepy sheepy? Hello? I don't see anything. Anything but nature. So look at the map. Should be right over there. Good location. What? What? Okay, let's go down. Please don't die. Okay. We survived. Objectives. Oh. What are you doing? Why do we have an extra objective now? Flash missions. What? Hey, there they are. Right in the heart. You're right there? Is that a heart shot? Shoot another one just in case. Should be right in the heart. There's no way it isn't. No way. Okay, we need a deer. What is that? Flash missions? Is that a sheep? That's a sheep. Is that a deer that ran past me? Oh, that was a deer. Damn it. Okay, it's over the hill. What happens if we claim the sheep? Does the flash mission fail? Not sure. What? Okay, there we go. We complete it in the heart. Okay. Continue. I think we didn't get the flash mission. Is that necessary? I don't think so. Okay, that's gonna be it for today's video. Thank you all so much for watching. Press that like button if you enjoyed this video. Subscribe if you want to see more of my content. And I will see you in the next video. Bye!